got worse than there.
They're going to 1 now.
Oh, okay.
1 to 9.
Guys that work in that whole shop. You guys on the day and night. So if I fall off the fucking truck or something like that, I ain't gonna find it until the next day. So if it's Friday night, I'm on Monday.
You got your cell phone on though?
I keep it in my toolbox.
Oh, so you can keep it in your pocket, boy.
It's hard to keep it. I'm always working on the truck.
Oh, yeah. Well, you still keep going that way. You're going to drive it for it. No. Gotta be extra careful, I guess. I can't believe it, there was no one else working there, was there?
Got hands left and right.
You listen to the radio while you're there?
Oh, yeah. Got a CD and tape deck and everything. I'm planning on bringing my turntable in there.
I've been going to record shows where I've been train shows. Oh, yeah? I heard the show this morning was dead. Hardly any vendors for a couple weeks ago.
Probably been great for vendors, but it's great for someone like me that don't like crowds. I had CJ with me, he knocked around, you know, the roller. Got a
bunch of
shows with a lot of people.
Where's
people running? Kids and shit.
Pick up anything? Any deals there?
Kind of the Japanese Shinkansen train.
Yeah.
On the train. The old one with the 60s. I bought one of those in 8 years ago, except for it's lettered for Amtrak. $30 for the whole set.
You run good?
Yeah. I bought a Tyco Gold Eagle, one of his Alcos, high notes, $2. That thing was like brand new.